try to play Sally Goodin now, which is also a good contest tune. And I learned this, most of what I learned on this tune I got from Pete McMahan. Because I always thought he had the best rendition of this tune I've ever heard.